Hey guys, I just finished building this incredible mask. I'm currently working on a tutorial to show you how I made it. So, stay tuned.